if there's no more shelves. Oh, look, there's shelves over there. That's three. I still got those three to do. Oh, I still got those stickers on. Goodness. I almost forgot to put those stickers on. Okay. Now, this guy goes on here. Delicate work, I tell you. All right, so now, take a look at this guy together. Ooh, stay on. Sticker, stay on. You're a masterpiece, you're supposed to stick. And this guy goes in here. Bam. The Zulu collection. There. Yay. Alright, so shelf number. Holy God, I gotta take the stickers. I'm gonna put stickers on this guy. Alright, so we do have this bad boy done. Look at that, guys. Oh, he's a bad boy. Sorry. There we go. I don't know, the lighting's bad, but look at that. That is awesome. Now this bad boy goes over here. Here. We'll put him down there. Let's get the stickers on this guy so we can clean up here. This guy's stickers are $2 off. So we are, this one's here. One, two, three, four, five. I don't know, I got five of these. I may have six. And that works on here. Bam. Like a so. There. And one more. Bum. And there. Okay, so now we have that done. this guy can go. These two little guys that go with more shelving that I don't have because it doesn't come with it. So we'll just keep these guys here for the shelving that does go there. That's gonna go there. That's gonna go there. This bad boy's gonna go there. Yeah, let's put this bad boy here. Back this bad boy back down. There we go. There. Now the shopping cart goes in here. I guess so. There. This little guy right here. Oh no, I guess he goes over here like this. This guy goes here like this. And there we have it. We have finished the mini plans. So we still have a couple stickers left. I don't know where stickers 15 go. They say up. I don't know if they... Because that looks like it would be up as in the register. 122. And 28, but we only have one of those carts, so I only had one of those carts. Oh, they must go on either side. Okay, so this goes on. Which one does it say? Chocolate. Then we'll put this one with this guy. Stickers. Where's our stickers? This guy. Go over here. This guy. Go over here. There. There. This guy goes over here. Now. That, we have all that, we got all those, we've done all those. These are gonna go on 25 and 29. So where does the 29 go? It says either or both of those. Alright. So leave that like that. That's that. Gotta figure out where these stickers go that show up number 15 and 16. See where the stickers go on here. Okay, so they go in. They go on that. Alright. So, let's put this guy on here. Our little sticker goes here. Time. There. Okay. I'll go have a front of those. There's only two. There. Okay, so we now have this goes there. This goes there. There we go. So, there we go. We all have our mini brand all done. So we can now put this away and put this guy away. Now let's see what our finished product's gonna be like. So we now have our mini brand mall. Look at this, guys. Oh my god. So we'll start out with the front door. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Oh, we're gonna put this guy in the spot. Sticker on our battery guy here, so it's pretty much done. Look at that, the little cart's going. This is awesome. I'll turn it around through this way. Get a push sticker in there, see? Yeah, we got the little cashiers going. I'm gonna have to fill this up with mini brands and come back to it as we go. I'm gonna have to move it out of the way so we can do some more videos. So let's see what we're gonna sound like when we turn on our bell. First, I gotta put on a mini brand sticker. I need to be branded. Mini brands. Yep. All right, so let's pull out this bad boy. See what happens. Are we ready? Oh my god. That's just the cutest thing ever. Oh my god. Okay, let's do that again. Sounds like someone's coming through the door. Oh Lord. Oh my gosh. That sounds so cool. Alright, I gotta put this sticker back in so it doesn't. If I keep hitting that's gonna annoy me at night. Okay, so I'll just put this, shove this back in here. Uh oh, maybe. Will she work? Nope. Alright, she's not going back in. Nice! Alright, so don't keep hitting that. Word of advice. Alright, that's funny though. Let's see what else they have. That's the cash register. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh my god. Next. That's so awesome. Alright guys, so we finished our mini mart. Now we're going to work on opening up a whole bunch of bags of mini brands that I've gotten over the last few months and saved up just for this moment so we can fill up our grocery store. Alright guys, thanks for helping me with this and thanks for struggling with me. My struggles are your struggles. Anyways, I hope you like and subscribe so we can share and spread the love. Have some fun with Nana Newf. Let's see what else we can get ourselves so we can have some more fun. All right, I thoroughly enjoyed this. I think the kids will too. It's something definitely you
love to collect if you like the mini stuff, such as it.
All right. Well, have a great one, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Love you all. Bye.